Here's what's in the DLife mailbag this week.
DLife member Ann M. asks, what do I eat when eating at a fast food restaurant or any restaurant?
Hi, I'm Lynn Prowitt-Smith, food and nutrition editor for DLife. First, let me tell you what you shouldn't eat. When you eat out, the danger really lurks in what we call hidden carbs. Foods that are breaded or cooked in batter are almost always high in empty carbs. A good tip is to watch for the word crispy. It's pretty much code language for unhealthy. Next, watch your condiments. Salad dressings and sauces can contain a lot of hidden sugar, and salt too. Did you know a tiny packet of ketchup has 3 grams of carbs and 110 milligrams of sodium? A lot of soups too have flour or cornstarch added to them. Okay, and here's the obvious one. Get the bread off the table. Skip the hamburger bun. A bun can have 35 to 40 grams of carbs. And those nice big deli bagels, 60 grams. So, what should you order in restaurants? The standard safe choices are things that are grilled or broiled. Sauce always on the side, vegetables and salad, dressings on the side. And when they ask you if you want rice, fries, or baked potato, get a side salad or a vegetable instead. Even a small portion of pasta might be a better option for you. And last, watch portion sizes. Restaurant portions are usually enormous. Push at least half of it aside and have it wrapped up to take home. For carb counts and other nutrition information for over 25,000 foods, go to DLife.com/foodfinder.